That's true.
Can we even do that? Isn't it out of mana?
If everybody here can just focus their mana into the lands, then maybe...
So you're saying we should willingly give that thing power?
It can mean the death of us.
We're dead either way. We have no choice.
Damn it! Hurry up already! I can't take it anymore!
Now, Maxwell, activate the lance.
Mila!
There is no need for everyone to risk their lives.
Wait, what? Don't do it! No, you can't do this!
What are you doing? Aren't you supposed to stick around to help protect the world? There are still so many things left you need to do!
With the schism gone, Exodus's plan will come to an end. Isn't that right?
What?
No! I want you to win! But not if that means losing you!
Let it go.
What are you doing? I have to save her! Can't you see? Mila's gonna kill herself! Don't do this! Please! Then what? You can't!
You will be fine without me. Farewell. Goodbye, child.
Thank you.
Mila, why did you have to die? What am I supposed to do now? My mission was to help Mila. How did it end up like this?
I was able to get in touch with Rowan and Elise. But nobody seems to be able to get a hold of Alvin.
Don't. Just stop.
Again? Jude, you gotta stop doing this. If you keep this up, we're gonna run out of food. I'll make you some more. Be right back.
You guys are my ticket home to Olympias. All I have to do is kill you off. That deal I made with Musée.
Musée. Mila's big sister. After everything that happened, she attacked us.
After all, anybody who learns about the schism will have to die. It is my mission.
Go ahead. Do whatever you want.
You always try to go with the flow. You really piss me off, you know?
Jude, run!
Mila's mission.